What's poppin', young bulls? It is your boy, the future, the 2015 Actor of the Year, Jordan Vega here, okay? I know I'm not in a part of this because I don't, you know, I get left out of everything. But anyways, we're going to talk to these clowns on why they deserve Actor of the Year this year because I'm not a part of it. So go ahead, name yourselves.
Bobby Sherman.
Tyrone Davis.
Alex Maldonado.
Well, there you go. You got the three clowns. But anyways, I'm going to ask each and every one of them why they deserve the Actor of the Year. And we're going to do that now.
First of all, I'm a rookie. And I've already made a bigger impact than all the rookies. See, I'm not even down there with their little category. Because I already won that award. I'm up here with the big dogs, where the big boys play. This is the pyramid. But see, these guys, they're below me in this pyramid. I'm at the top. I've already made a bigger impact than them. And they've been here for multiple years. It's an embarrassment. You know, you've got Bozo the Clown here, and then you've got little SpongeBob SquarePants over there with the bowl cut. I mean, how could I even have any type of competition right now? This is an embarrassment. Honestly. If you guys vote for them, you guys must be dummies, yeah, dummies. And that's all I gotta say.
Well, I should get it other than this rookie, which hasn't been here a year yet. Because I actually been here for a long time, and I can show what needs improvement and how I improved over the years, and I literally put everything I have into this channel, into all my characters I have and all personas, I should say. So that's why I deserve it.
I deserve it because, unlike Sherm, I'm not cocky. Unlike this guy, a role model, but he's just too old. I deserve it because my commitment is just always 100, and I always put in work. I'm always here, and yeah, strength.
Well, that was some good speeching right there, except for one thing. Tyrone, you lost to a rookie last year. Are you nervous that you're going to lose again to another rookie?
No, I'm not nervous because I know I'm going to beat this rookie.
Dang, Sherm, how do you feel about that?
Well, the funny thing is, I might be a rookie, but at least I don't talk to pickles and cry with popcorn watching soap operas, alright? That's a joke. And you
Alex,
over there.
Alex.
Let me talk so about ahead, Alex. Time out. How are you going to say, oh, I'm cocky? Well, you're over there looking like SpongeBob SquarePants with a bowl cut and a crimson chin. I know you ain't talking, looking like a barbarian bookworm. You better keep it quiet.
Alright, well, that got a little carried away real quick. But anyways, I'm going to ask you, Sherm, if you lose, who would you like to see win?
If I lose, I'd like to see myself win because I'm not going to lose. So that's the funny thing here. See, these guys are laughing because they know that they're scared that I'm going to win this. That's the funny thing.
He doesn't have a chance.
I don't
he
have
really
a chance.
He doesn't have a chance, bro. He's too cocky. He's a rookie. He just got here.
That's right. I just got here and I made a bigger impact. I'm in the top three.
You've never done a bigger impact.
Dwight the Clown and his brother over
you
here.
You don't even have more videos.
We got the two Dumb and Dumber over here. They've been here for years. I've only been here for 6 months.
Bro.
And I'm already making a bigger
impact.
You're
talking about me. Look at yourself,
look
bro.
At
looking
you.
Like a Jew and shit.
I know you ain't talking.
Why are these two guys telling this shit? Alright, back to what I was saying. So Tyrone, if you lose this Actor of the Year award like you did last year, who would you like to see win it?
Well, I doubt I'm going to lose, but if I had to choose, it would be Alex because this is a rookie and Alex has shown more on what he can do.
Okay, Alex, if you got to choose between these two, Dwight the Clowns, who would you like to see win the Actor of the Year if you lose?
If I lose, I would want Tyrone to take it, because he's a veteran. He's done what he has to do. You know what I mean? I appreciate him.
Listen, Sherm, you're the rookie. You're the rookie right now. How do you feel that you need to step it up to win?
First of all, I know I'm stepping it up, because it's funny how they're both saying if they lose, they're picking each other. See, they're already doubting themselves. Unlike me, I already guaranteed my spot at victory. These guys are like, well, if I lose, I pick you. And if I lose, I pick you because Sherm's a rookie and we guys both improved because we couldn't win on our cocky, but the thing is, you guys didn't win in your first year, so maybe that's why you have a grudge against someone like Jordan Vega over here that has won against people like you guys.
But maybe you think you're going to win in your first year.
Right.
What happens if you don't?
He's going to go to Burger King and eat a cheeseburger in there.
Not what happens. You are going to lose.
But you guys already doubted yourselves.
Even
so.
If he does lose, he's still in that Rookie of the Year category.
Oh, that's an automatic win. I'm not even worried about those dudes.
I mean, Rookie of the Year is not even close to us, right?
Well, Alex, from what I heard, you haven't even won the Rookie of the Year.
Because I skipped that.
Oh, well.
Oh, you skipped it? Well,
I don't know what category you were in last year.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. Alright. Well, anyways, back to what we were talking about. So, tell me a little bit about, like, what you guys think about the Actor of the Year. Like, what do you guys think about, like, winning it and why you should win and why, even if you do win, what are you going to say?
I think me being on the channel will bring more people from different areas, and I can make a bigger impact, which I've already have, and people think that my characters are funny. You know, I made characters, and I have a lot of charisma. And people think it's funny, like some of the shows that I got. Dr. Jim J. Jettlesworth, Uncle Tommy, you know, people think these shows are hilarious.
That show's not even on anymore.
Listen, you keep talking over there, but I'm
pretty
sure.
You haven't even been in this channel.
What show?
Bro, what show?
Like,
what
for the last
month, you haven't even been on this channel.
What videos do you do?
You have no commitment to this channel. You have no commitment to this channel.
A video with me.
You have no commitment to this channel. You have your own channel somewhere else playing something else, playing video games, sitting down, eating cheeseburgers, and just talking shit to people.
All right,
I'll give you a cheeseburger. I know it's your little chill pill.
You look like a cheeseburger.
I'll give you a cheeseburger.
It's okay, you're a walking french fry.
But, no,
he said something about my YouTube. See, there's something that he doesn't understand. I understand how YouTube works. I'm like, then I actually have my own YouTube, and
yeah,
I brought
and you put more commitment into your YouTube channel than this YouTube channel.
I put really.
Yes. How many subscribers do you have?
2,000 subscribers.
You should give this 2,000 subscribers to Don. And if you really did have 2,000 subscribers, which you do, you would bring them over here. And if you were really that good, you would bring them over here. So I don't want to hear it. I'll give you a cheeseburger later. Maybe 5, maybe 10, if you like them. I'll just give them to you.
Hold on, man. But
I don't want to hear it.
He's talking about the one being over there not being cocky, but he's over there being cocky.
I'm just trying to stand up for DITB1, unlike him.
He's standing up for DITB1, but I'm pretty sure if I made a video, I can get people to come easily.
Nothing. Nothing's happening. Because you'll have, one video over here while making, ten videos over there.
The thing is, I could do a video and get people to come, but at least I could do that, unlike you, because what do you have to show?
I can do it.
What do you have to prove?
Dude, you haven't even been here the last month.
I've made such a big impact.
I've been here for 3 weeks.
Yeah, and what have you done?
2 weeks.
I've done videos. Really?
Videos. I've been working on my promos, all that.
Your videos don't even get as many views as mine. That's a fact.
That's a fact?
Even Tyrone's videos get more views than yours. Because nobody wants to see your videos.
Oh, boy.
Even the rookies on this channel
have more views than you.
That is a fact.
Hold on. These idiots are arguing. I want to know from Tyrone what his opinion about this whole situation here.
Well, the viewers on my videos outrank both of yours. That's all I just gotta say right there. And second, I don't get why you guys are arguing with each other about this, because this is about being Actor of the Year, not really arguing about each other giving each other hamburgers or SpongeBob.
Well, there you have it. SpongeBob and hamburgers. Well, anyways, if I was in this category right now, I don't want to know what to tell these motherfuckers, because these kids are right now.
I need something to say right now.
Go ahead, you can talk.
I mean, I really don't see how someone can talk about.
Let's just wait till the. No, I'm not gonna wait.
I got something to say.
No,
how
Tim,
can
you have
talk?
To say, but when I
when he did not show up last year, made excuses, and then in 2013 he didn't show up. And I'm pretty sure last year you got beat up by this man right here. So don't come over here acting like it's sweet. Because I'm pretty sure he smacked you up like chicken fried rice at a pork fried rice and beans buffet.
Well, I guess. I guess I did smack him the fuck up, didn't I? You know, I did smack him the fuck up, not gonna lie. You know, this dude didn't even show up to the fucking thing. This guy was just sitting there. I don't even think he even got an award. I don't even know if he got an award.
I did get an award.
Oh, you got one, right?
Like three.
I had like six. So,
cause he was the.
I was the first actor. Cause
Don was riding.
What else? I had
Don was riding.
Don was riding. Cause Don was riding. I was the only one out here killing everyone. Cause
Don was riding you. Yeah, jumping people. You couldn't handle him by yourself.
Oh,
jumping people with like five people behind you. You couldn't handle him by yourself. If you came by yourself, you would really like lose.
If you look back at the video,
if you came by yourself, if he knows DITV1
that well, he would have knew that the video that me and Tyrone did fight one on one.
Oh, I forgot.
But you don't watch the videos. You
don't watch the videos for DITV1.
I do watch them.
You do?
Yeah.
You do?
Yes.
You probably just watched
the ones
that you're
anything.
In.
You don't watch anything.
I don't, but
I haven't even been here last year.
I'm subscribed to his channel, and I like every single video that he puts up, but I don't watch his videos.
You don't?
But that's why I wouldn't
watch
you.
So what if you do? So what if you do?
You're only here
so
because I didn't show up.
So what if you do? You don't do anything.
You're only here because I didn't show up.
You won't. Because you didn't show up. You didn't have the commitment
if I showed up, you wouldn't be in that spot right now.
You're bugging. I would have been here.
No, you would have been sitting over on that couch watching us.
You're bugging.
Just like you did last year.
I'm here now. So what?
You're there with your little sandals.
You can't afford shoes.
Listen, for my fans, do not vote for him, okay? Do not vote for that clown over there. Okay? Look it. He is wearing a fucking Oompa Loompa shirt right now. Because that's
Tommy Hilfiger shirt with your little fake-ass Nike sandals that you have on right now. With your little dirty-ass socks.
My dirty-ass socks. And they look pretty fucking clean to me. And
yeah, they're pretty dirty to me.
I'm wearing Nike sandals.
Yep. What? Nike shoes?
You're wearing fucking ripped girl jeans.
What? So what? Paxton, $65.
Where's
Stop
the girl?
On me.
This kid's wearing some girl jeans
nope.
right now.
You're just
dude.
Hating on me
because
I'm here.
Hair, dude,
yo,
his fucking
yo,
hairdresser.
Viewers,
his hairdresser fucked up his hairline, dude. Yeah, that's why you're the fucking
yeah, dude. You know what? I'm here. Hair. I'm here now. You're just hating because I'm here now.
Dude, he looks
and
like.
He's not
dude,
here.
You look at his fucking throat. It looks like his balls got stuck.
He's hating on me. He's hating on me. He just hit you on me. It's whatever.
I don't know why you two are arguing. It should be us three debating on who's going to be after
because
you or not.
He knows I would beat him if I was there.
But you're not.
You wouldn't even be here.
You're not.
You're not.
You're the host of this.
Exactly.
And you were
and you're arguing with the host.
So you need to be quiet too because he didn't even show up last year.
So <didn't> be. And you listen, listen. He didn't even show up last year. Now we had to make a video of the click kicking his ass.
Damn.
So he couldn't show up. Do you remember? Oh, nothing to say about this now? No one has nothing to say now. Nothing has nothing to say now.
No, I know.
And realistically, I think this man right here deserves
where are you?
Fuck them, dude. It's not about, like Nick said, it's not about the quantity of the video. It's about the quality of the videos. Just because you did a billion fucking videos doesn't mean that his quality of his videos are better than what the fuck you're putting up right now. So realistically, you're not even, you shouldn't even be in this category.
Well, you're not even in here.
It doesn't matter if I'm not in there.
You haven't even made videos this year.
Doesn't matter.
Look, I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear
it. I have a 2-year-old over there, obviously. So I don't have time for that right now. But once he goes to school, I guarantee you I have better videos than what the fuck you're putting up right now.
Okay, we'll find out about that.
Fucking cornball.
Okay. You fucking moron.
Ronald McDonald looking ass motherfucker.
You fucking Nazi head ass.
We should put some fucking
ass.
Yo, we're gonna put some fucking makeup on that nigga, yo. Put a fucking clown nose on, cause that's what you are, a fucking clown right
you
now.
You look
nigga.
Like one.
You clowning
you're
around.
Like, you're, nigga, you're like 21 years old and you don't even have a job.
Yeah, you're right.
You don't even have a job. How are you supposed to be taking care of your child?
Oh, because it's called
I
make money.
Don't
worry about how I make my money.
You don't make no money, bro. You're
dude,
broke,
I come
bro.
To your house. I come
you don't make no
face with $1,000, dude.
You don't make
guys,
no money.
Guys, this is about actor of the year, not.
And then you guys choose
more money than
you.
You
guys choose this guy to win actor of the year, but he's talking the most shit over here. But he's confident winning.
We'll find out. I'm confident. Oh, yeah, I'm confident.
But he's not cocky, though.
All right.
And you guys, you heard what he just said. He's not cocky. He's confident. But look at what he's doing right now. Cockiness. That's
I mean,
what,
I don't see
cockiness
how he's
doesn't
confident.
Win
I don't
the title.
See how he's
confident
when he
confidence.
Said if he
confidence.
Loses, he's going to vote for him.
Confidence. Right.
You can't be confident if
confidence.
You don't vote in yourself.
Right.
Confidence.
Let's be honest. They both didn't vote for themselves.
Confidence.
Where's the confidence there? I'm the only one here with confidence and cockiness.
There you go. Tyrone's the only one over there quiet right now.
I feel like arguing with you guys about random things is not... Let's see. I can't even really say it. Arguing about random things, it's not about actor of the year. You're just arguing about him not having money, but how he gets money. And you being cocky, and you're saying it's confidence.
It's confidence.
This is about actor of the year.
We'll see. We'll see when we get
there. I'm sorry, but something happened last year where you said that I deserved the actor of the year. You just pretty much said Alex would be your second choice of winning.
So?
Why would you say that?
Because it's my choice.
If you were confident of your winning, you would say yourself. Unlike Sherm, he said that you would rather him win than any other person on this channel. When you are confident of winning a title or winning anything, you always say yourself. You don't always tell someone, oh, I want this dude to win. That just brings yourself down. That brings your self-esteem down.
It doesn't bring my self-esteem down at all.
One person that doesn't deserve Actor of the Year this year does not deserve it. Sherm, can you tell me who doesn't deserve it this year?
Who doesn't deserve it?
Yeah.
Who doesn't deserve it? I mean, let's be honest. I'm going to give you a shot, Bozo. I'm going to say Tyrone doesn't deserve it because he didn't show up last year, you troll.
Go ahead, Tyrone.
That's a hard choice. I don't think both of you deserve it. Because you're a rookie and I hate rookies and...
Wait, what, sir?
Because he lost to you.
Because he lost to me? Yeah, I know.
No, I just hate rookies in general. And he has a lot of improvement to do.
Me? Personally, I'm going to be like 100 with it. To be honest... Honestly.
Can you just say it already?
For that reason, I think Sherman deserves it.
I think the question was, who doesn't deserve it?
Oh, that's where I said it.
You just said Sherman.
Sherman deserves it. The question was, who doesn't deserve it?
No, restart that. There's no
these
redoing
guys
this.
About
so. This guy is not paying attention, but you want him to be the actor of the year, and he just said that he wants someone else to win it. Something that Tyrone just said last year. Now your chances of winning actor of the year just went down the drain, sir. You might as well just throw it in a bag and give it to someone else. Because you're a dummy, you're right. You just lost actor of the year right there. Anyways, we're gonna just go between these two right now because he doesn't know what the fuck is going on. Anyways, Tyrone, I have one question for you this year. Are you gonna show up unlike you did last year?
You're just gonna have to wait and see.
But that's not my question. Are you going to be there? Are you going to show up and actually be there?
And my answer is you're gonna have to wait and see.
So see,
you're gonna wait and see me show up there.
That's what
happens. How do you know
I'm
gonna be there?
Well, you should be there.
Who knows? I might be limo riding. Might be chilling, dude.
Let me say
take a champagne, partying it up.
See, he said he.
For what? What are you celebrating?
Oh, celebrating my last year. Bye. I'm joking. I'm not leaving anytime soon. But
he said he might show up. Maybe
he might.
Because he knows he's going to lose, so he's not going to show up. Because every time he loses, he doesn't show up.
I don't think I said the word might.
I'm pretty sure we heard it.
Dang.
Let me get the, and then let me go over here. I think we all heard that.
Yep. Dang. Last time you won was 2014. Actor of the year.
This
year, 2015, last year, 2015... You got destroyed by me. Because, you know, everyone said, oh, the rookie ain't going to win. The rookie ain't doing shit. The rookie ain't even going to show up. The rookie showed up. Smacked the shit out of you. Didn't even show up. I smacked the shit out of Gage. He was crying. Okay, no one can compare to me. I am the best of the best. I don't care if these two clowns, all three of them, even have a chance of winning. Because even if Tyrone does win, he's not even at the standards of where I was. So, realistically, I don't care.
I'm way higher.
Oh, you're higher now. Yeah. He's higher now, but he didn't even win Rookie of the Year. I never even seen him as a Rookie of the Year.
Because never deserved Rookie of the Year because I was better than
him. Oh, but if you're so better, then how come you didn't win a chance? You haven't won since 2014. If you're so good. If you're so good, you would have won all these after the year, all these things, all the platinums and everything. You would have won them all. But well, I forgot, Joey won three of them. Doesn't that mean that Joey was the best? He's better than you? Oh, nothing to say now.
So
I have silence.
Well, let's see, because when I was here... Oh, wait, I wasn't here when Joey won two of them. I was only here when Joey won one.
But if you're so good...
So he let Joey.
If you're so good, if you're so, you said you don't deserve to act the Rookie of the Year, but if you're so good, you wouldn't even need the rookie. You wouldn't want to act of the year the first year. Oh, I forgot that was me. I forgot I won. Anything
to
say about that?
No, nothing. Joey take a ring from him, and Jordan take a ring from him in his rookie debut.
But wait, he said he doesn't need the Rookie of the Year. He didn't need the Rookie of the Year, that he was too good to have the Rookie of the Year. He was too good, but realistically, he didn't win an after of the year to 2014, and then I showed up and took it right from you on my first year.
Oh, I think it's going to be a two-peat.
Like, a two-peat. I wish it was a two-peat. I'm hoping. But Alex, why are you all quiet over there, dude?
Because you guys got into my head, and I went off, but now I'm just going to relax and just wait till that day comes.
Which will be next year, maybe.
So next year? Not this year, I guess? Well, he just threw himself out of the competition right there. If people really cared about winning after the year, they would show it. As of right now, I don't know what to say. I see a bunch of bozos talking some super shit. But, you know, these are the three people into the category. And he just knocked himself out of the fucking competition. I don't even know why he would say that. He would want someone else to win it. He just did what Tyrone did last year. But right now, as it is... You know, it's going to be between these two. And it's all on who's going to be here and who's going to put the best videos up by the time being. You guys got to February. It's coming soon. Let's see who's going to win it. Because right now, it's coming down to the two. In my opinion, the two. But you never know what could happen at the end of the day. Alex could come and win the thing. So... I'm not going to talk crap, and I'm not going to say who's going to win this, but it's going to come down to one of the best right here. Because 2017, I'm coming. And these three, there will be one missing from this three. There probably won't even be these three coming next year. But I will be there. And I will be on the top again. Because they say I'm not going to be here. I will be here. Don't worry. And to the future, to everyone else that watches my videos, thank you for watching. See you guys next time.